The situation in Dallas is not different than the situation in most major American cities. There are thousands and thousands of middle-skill jobs in Dallas County that go unfilled every year simply because we don't have the workforce to fill it.
I think when we look at all of the tech sector in North Texas and beyond, we see an alarming gap in diversity in the pipeline.
Not enough kids are choosing to stay in STEM. They love science when they're young, and then something happens in middle school. And so I think we need to figure out how to make STEM more engaging for students. We need to really fuel their passion that they already have, and for that, we need to work together.
Texas Instruments came to us in 2010 and said, you know, we have a crisis on our hands. There will not be enough engineers to hire in this community in 2020. We took that challenge and turned it into the STEM Center of Excellence.
STEM really comes to life when you engage with it. The magic really happens once you start touching it, once you start feeling the math, feeling the science, engaging in the engineering.
They're diving in, they're doing science projects, they're flying their own drones, they're creating their own antibiotics, they're hiking on trails and learning about flora and fauna.
I think the great thing about STEM is that you're always having fun when doing it. Like, you're even when you're faced with like obstacles or there's something that's not working, the fun of it is trying to figure out a solution to that.
Everyone around me, they're saying, yes, you can. Yes, you can succeed. We're here behind you. We support you.
There's nothing better than to see a girl do something they've never done before and see that light in her eyes, to see her say, I didn't think I could do that, but I can. That's life-changing.
The Girl Scouts are there to foster a STEM leadership pipeline that is long overdue in the world. And we are just one of many companies that need to be the beneficiary of that STEM leadership pipeline.
We had our TI engineers work closely with the Girl Scouts on their engineering patch program. But then we pulled in other industries together. We pulled in policymakers. We pulled in other community leaders. We pulled in universities that all had a shared common goal, which was to improve this STEM pipeline. Stronger communities make for stronger businesses make for stronger communities.
I think the return on our investment cannot be measured in dollars. The return on the investment that we're making in the Girl Scouts is literally measured in people choosing STEM. The advice I would give to other businesses looking to get involved with a program like the Girl Scouts STEM Center is, what are you waiting for?